I belong to a better place. I just cannot get there. How to deal with it? You may find that the obstacle on your way is coming from within yourself. You may have a lot of negative karma from your past which just doesn't allow you to pursue your higher spiritual ideal, and in that case you have to deal with it and you have to call upon your strength. You have to meditate a lot or whatever it is until that internal obstacle melts, you know. This is Nerdspeak. I am happy to help.